So Monday when I was trimming down this bush somewhat, came across this, decided to look it up, and apparently that's supposed to be a praying mantis egg sac. Can't wait to see what comes out of it.